Nebraska Athletic Director Tom Osborne goes public this afternoon with his first comments on Bo Pelini's angry outburst.
And the statement suggests Osborne won't put up with such a display again. The Husker head football coach apologized yesterday for his tirades against referees and players during the Texas A&M game. In a statement, Pelini's boss says the coach has done some very fine things and turned the football program in a very positive direction.
And Tom Osborne urges people to maintain a sense of perspective concerning the football program. Bo has indicated that events like Saturday's will not happen again. Still quoting, "I take him at his word and agree that it is very important going forward we do not see a recurrence." End of statement.
And Carl Pelini is out with his own apology today. You've probably seen this video online, Pelini going after a photographer for TexasAgs.com. Carl Pelini says he made a poor decision in trying to prevent a reporter from recording the scene. He's contacted the photographer and offered to pay for any damage. The camera was not broken. Bo Pelini recounted a slightly different version of what happened, but his brother Carl today says Bo did not have all of the facts and wasn't fully prepared to answer the question.